Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
Perfect drop kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Kick! Oh, a step up in Zagari. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fired up right now.
Off the rope. Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Armbreaker!
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Great reflexes.
And the big right hands. Unloading.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker. All the way to that. Look at this.
Big reversal.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Striking blow. Moved around like a rag doll.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Changes her fortune there.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She can withstand the punishment, though. Ooh.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
What's this?
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Referee in position. There's the kick out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
She returns the favor there. Oh, able to counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Ooh, what impact.
And look at this.
Impact of that move was well worth the risk, I'd say. Take a look at this.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
One, two,
back in from the floor.
Hoist it up. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
And she's getting fired up here.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Neckbreaker. In a bad way here, guys.
Big punch finds its mark. Wait a minute.
Just a step quicker.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Wait, what is she looking for here?
She's climbing to the top of the ropes.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Let's look at the replay.
Wasn't expecting that.
Four. Five. Ooh, that's the impact.
Right to the throat.
Wow, she turned that one around. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Ooh, neck breaker. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this could be the end of the...
Kinshasa! Oh, man! Looking for the victory! There's two!
Now, just when you think you have the win in hand, she kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Lutez press! That's how you tear a muscle, guys. Fighting for survival. And she releases the grip.
She obviously didn't think she was going to tap there.
I don't know.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
What's this? Mission accomplished! Absolutely planted.
That's not.
She's got her in her sights. Uh-oh.
The W is well in hand.
Let's get another look at that. She's going for the cover.
One, two, three.
The singles contest has a victor. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Check this out.
Incredible.